I love the old days. You know what they used to do to guys like that when they were in a place like this? They'd be carried out on a stretcher, folks. And you can tell them to go themselves.
I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody, and I wouldn't lose any voters, okay? It's like incredible.
When Mexico sends its people, they're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists.
You know, you could see there was blood coming out of her eyes. Blood coming out of her, wherever.
You gotta see this guy. Oh, I don't know what I said. Oh, I don't remember. He's going like, I don't remember.
Our children and grandchildren will look back at this time, at the choices we are about to make, the goals we will strive for, the principles we will live by, and we need to make sure that they can be proud of us.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.